Shut up! You have done everything wrong, so please, 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 please please don't kill me. Please, what have I done to you? Please don't kill me.
You have done everything wrong.
Please
don't kill
me.
Please don't kill me. And you adult idiot in my compound shouting at my grandson. Eh? Are you out of your mind? Is something wrong with you? That's the woman showing your powers. That's you showing him your powers. You are not. You're very stupid. That's you showing him your powers. Do it to him very seriously.
My elders, Cassie is abusing this power, his gift.
You see? I told all of you, Cassie is abusing his gift. She needs to come back and complete the council of the elders.
No! Grandmother is pushing
this. Yes, grandmother. It is right. His grandmother is pushing him to do so.
My elders, I thank you all. Listen to me. Ask him some necessary questions that is demanded. Abba, let us return.
Thank you. But I do something. Cassie is dying.
And what do you expect me to do? I've already spent all the money I have to spend. What am I supposed to do?
But let us go. Let us go, Cassie now.
Cassie, and I'm a good boy. Let me not see me yet. I'm a good boy.
Except if you want to be here to die.
Hey, now come call him.
For the things of this world, the reward of wickedness is death. There is no peace for the wicked. The wicked shall know.
Father, come and do your miracle.
Why are you staying here?
The people need you.
No, you have any reason to be dead.
I raised the dead.
You lie. But to send someone to death.
Without us. But he raised the person.
Yes, I raised him.
No, that's you. Do you have any other reason to be there?
The people need me. I heal the sick. Please, my elders, give me more time. Have you come back?
You laugh. How then should you give you to those people that hurt you most?
You see, my elders, on this earth, when you are doing good, people will say that you are bad, especially the evil ones.
My elders, you see? He's proud saying that he's good. Why others are good?
Give me others. Even our Lord Jesus Christ in heaven was crucified, even though he was righteous.
My elders, we all know the reasons why man, why people came to this world. It is to win soul and convert sinners. Cassie, how many people have you converted? And how many people have you preached to?
Cassie, what about your character? What about your behavior?
I influence people with my character. People look at me and talk to God. People look at me and go to church. Please, give me more time. I will come back.
No. My elders, I think you should give me more time. Because you have been not risen to be here.
As you, remember to use your gift to our hearts. And remember, we elders, are waiting for you. And our Lord Jesus Christ is waiting for you.
There is not to leave my elders.
My elders, this is a message to the world.
We come to the world to do the will of Him who sent us. This message is going to the world.
While you are on earth, make use of your gifts. I
and your time.